Can you kneel down? Can you just kneel down? We pray. Oh, Jesus. Can you ask in this 2019, you ask Holy Spirit to guide you in everything you do from today. The whole year 2019, allow Holy Spirit to guide you. Don't do anything unless He leads you. Prayer. Temptations, tests, and all these things that affect your faith. Ask God to guide you where He's establishing you in your calling. You can ask God to reveal you to Him, to know who you are in Him. Prayer. Solomon asked for wisdom, and God gave him everything. You can ask God for wisdom in everything you are planning and what to do in life, especially in this 2019. As a year of Jubilee, you need wisdom. Prayer. Spirit to guide you for 2019. This time you need a light of God in everything. That's why you are praying for wisdom. But can you pray that Satan will never interfere in anything? It might be in your family, it might be in your church, it might be in your pastor. Rebuke him to leave every area where you are there. Prayer. Ask God to bless you so that you become a blessing to those who have needs. 2019 prayer. you can pray this last prayer so that you ask God to cover everyone in your family, in your church. There's no funeral in 2019 prayer. Jesus. Can you just stand up and begin to praise Him for everything that He will do for you, that He has done it also already. Prayer. Praise Him.